The road towards home is not always our destination. That old country road can quietly take our hand and lead us to secret adventures, beckoning us to take our time and enjoy our lives along the way and discover tiny miracles that otherwise would have been missed. So as always, my sweet friend, I'm really glad you're here with me today and have stopped by for a visit at our little farmhouse on the northern plains of Iowa. Every day we choose paths, and I try to cherish the moments along those paths. The sight of a beautiful swaying leaf from the summer maple tree while headed to the garden to gather eggs and harvest beets for dinner tonight. The destination is having dinner placed on the table, but the path along the way can be very joyful and full of enchanting experiences. Inhaling the earthy scent of a ruby red beet, listening to the comforting sounds of garlic being sauteed in a pan, feeling and connecting with water beneath our hands. All of these simple things can bring great meaning and joy to our days, and that joy we spread to the world.
On the graves, in the cracks of a thousand leaves, somewhere in between, our past and our future rolling over, all the dividing things Are you still listening? Want to be heard by you. Slow fall into the Indian Sea, where the cold and the hot meet, and the powers that be.
Thank you.
Bye.